he was a little bit of a nerd as a kid, so he was, you know, he wanted to do physics, maths, biology, but my grandfather was like, there's no money in that, so switch to politics. He's like, there's no money in that, so switch to politics.
My mother wanted me to run since I was 8 years old, so that's a given, you know. She's the one going around and telling everyone that, oh, you must help my son, like this and like that. She's so political an animal, really. She's so political an animal, really.
Once again, we come to you to ask for your support, your affection, and your continued loyalty that my family has enjoyed through all these decades.
Thank you so much for that very spirited speech, Manang, Manang Gob. Thank you. I would like to greet, of course, our congresswoman from the 2nd District, my mother, Congresswoman Imelda. We who have enjoyed a time when the Philippines was seen as a bright light in the community of nations, when we ourselves were proud to be Filipinos, we enjoyed that time. We enjoyed that time. Unfortunately, that time has passed. It's time to return. It's time to return.
Alam niyo, taray, sinasabi ko, napakaswerte ko na mga tao. Naging nanay ko is Imelda Romualdez. Kaya palagay ko, tamang-tama na itong aking anak. Nakita ko, sinama ko na yung anak ko, si Sandro. Oh. Ano, pwede na mag-retire, ano? Pwede na siguro, baltanan natin ito. So, tama mo, Sandro, magpapahinga na ako. Ikaw na ngayon lang dito. Tama mo, Sandro, magpapahinga na ako. Ikaw na ngayon lang dito.
Naniniwala po ako na panahon na para ako naman ang magbigay tulong sa ating kakailian upang maipagtuloy ko ang paglilingkod na naumpisahan ng aming pamilya. Kaya kung hindi pa po maliwanag, tatakbo po ako bilang diputado ng unang distrito ng Ilocos Norte.
My mother wanted me to run since I was 8 years old, so that's a given. She's so political an animal, really.
He was a little bit of a nerd as a kid, so he was, you know, he wanted to do physics, maths, biology, but my grandfather was like, there's no money in that, so switch to politics. He's like, there's no money in that, so switch to politics.